I'm at 428 in Tempe. This is the two home property. Very, very nice exterior. Those are your neighbors across the street. Nice community. Newer AC, newer roof, new water tanks, freshly done in 2018. The interior, it's a cute little house, the main house. We'll do two videos, the main house and the back house. So we're walking in. A little bit of wood stuff here. It's a 1950s home. A living room. There's your dining area. Come in to the right, or sorry, to the left. And we have a bedroom up front. Very good sized bedroom, easily hold a king size bed without an issue. Go to bedroom number two. This one has a double bed, walk-in closet. There's the living room that we came from. To your left here is the single vanity bathroom. Tiled shower. Needs a little TLC. Typical old school, the window in the shower. All the appliances, washer and dryer, in both convey. Here is the back laundry room entrance, as well as the kitchen, which has been nicely updated. The floors are very, very nice as well. Stainless steel appliances. Soft close doors. There's the vantage from the kitchen to the dining area to the front door. We'll go out the back door and go do video number two.